Namaste, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. Today we are going to see how to make another traditional South Indian recipe, again which is an essential item on any wedding menu or festival menu. It is called as Kosambari or Kosmalli depending on the region you come from. It is actually a combination of different raw vegetables along with some soaked pulses. So here I have taken half cup of split moong dal, soaked it for 2 hours in water. Now I have just drained the water and keeping aside. Similarly, half cup of channa dal also I have soaked in water and kept. We'll drain this also and take. Apart from that, this is some washed, peeled and grated cucumber. Washed, peeled and grated carrot, some grated fresh coconut, pomegranate, one green chilli finely chopped, curry leaves, coriander leaves, this is some lime juice, salt, a little bit of oil and some mustard seeds for tempering. This recipe is highly nutritious, very easy to make and tasty too. So let's start making it. First, so we have taken the soaked drained moong dal in a bowl. Next, add in the soaked and drained channa dal also to it. Add in the grated carrots, grated cucumber. Mix it well. If it is summer and you have raw mangoes available, you can finely chop the raw mangoes and add. It will really enhance the taste of this. But today we will use lime juice because raw mangoes are not available in this season. Here, one small green chilli I have chopped and added. And this grated coconut also you add to this. Mix it all very well together. Add in some of the pomegranate seeds also. See, this is such a nutritious and healthy recipe. It helps weight watchers. You can just have a large bowl of this for breakfast or at tea time. It can be served along with lunch too. It also improves your digestion. Good for the eyes because of the carrot in it. Pomegranate has its own health benefits. Let us add some chopped coriander leaves also to this now. Again, mix it all well. Next, in goes the lemon juice. All this you can add according to taste. You would have noticed that I have not added the salt. Because once you add the salt, the salad will give out the water. It won't be good for serving. So always remember to add the salt just before serving. One more thing we have to do is now do the tempering for this. For this, just take a teaspoon of oil. Add some mustard seeds to it and allow them to splutter. And pour it over this. Forgot the curry leaves. You can add the chopped curry leaves also. And again, add it to your kosmalli or kosambari. Finally, add salt to taste. And again, mix it all very well together. See, as I always say, our traditional South Indian meal is by itself a very balanced diet. We have the carbohydrates, protein from the dal, vitamins and minerals from these salad vegetables, which all form a part of the complete meal. See how colorful this looks. Very nutritious and very appetizing. Do try out this recipe. Share it with your family and friends. Enjoy the good taste of this Kosambari or Kosmalli. Subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen and come back to Geeta's Kitchen for more such easy, tasty recipes. Thank you.